published 0438 Eastern Standard Time, 13 November 2017 updated 0638 Eastern Standard Time, 13 November 2017 Manchester United are preparing to break their own transfer record by signing Marco Asensio. The Real Madrid forward has been eyed up by Jose Mourinho and United as they prepare to make a £177 million move for the 21-year-old, according to Spanish outlet Don Balon. That would break the record transfer fee paid by United, set by the signing of Paul Pogba for £89 million in the summer of 2016. Manchester United want to sign Real Madrid forward Marco Asensio in a £177 million deal. The 21-year-old Spain international right would be offered a huge £461,000 a week in wages. The newspaper is also claiming that the Portuguese manager has reached out to Asensio over a potential switch, and there are suggestions he could be paid a staggering €27 million, £24 million a season, to make the move their £461,000 a week. A move for Asensio would see the youngster put pen to paper on 5-year contract at United. They also want to offer him a 5-year deal to make the switch to Old Trafford from Spain. This all comes as the Old Trafford club are reportedly preparing to splash out in the transfer window next summer. Asensio has been in fine form for Real Madrid this campaign, scoring 4 goals and providing 2 assists for teammates across his 8 starts. He has been selected as part of the Spain squad for their fixtures over the international break. Asensio featured as a 65th-minute substitute, replacing club teammate Isco, as Spain won 50-50 against Costa Rica on Saturday.